from himself sometimes.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Scissors kick with authority.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
He turns it around.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his ankle's near.
German suplex turns the tides.
Reverses it into a takeout.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Oh, what a leaping start.
And he continues to carry on through the pain.
Pulling off an outstanding surge at exactly the right time.
Continues to focus on that region of the body. Sure is pinpointing that spot.
A slingshot away the impact.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Uses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, the sledgehammer cracks. That was scrambling.
Suicide tornado DDT.
That was nuts. That is the attitude of a daredevil.
And this has gotta be it. Kicks out.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Over the top rope.
The target's been acquired once more. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Two! The shoulder open for three.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away.
Uh-oh. Able to reverse that one.
Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline. With a knee to the match.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
No way. Slingshot, somersault,
clutchjaw.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. Oh, man.
He must have seen that coming.
Oh, I had that one.
Oh, the spear. Interceptor.
Boy. So glad I bet on him to win. Haymaker connects.
Great reversal. Here he goes for the win.
And he clawed it out.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
How? How?
Able to parry that one.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The ropes, knee lift.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Look at him, pride and poise personified. He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, what a rare super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Great counter.
Double axe handle. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Combo.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.